Sometimes, when you feel you are responsible for your life, you feel so heavy, depressed, dull, almost like a collapsing. Don't worry. But don't try to escape from the reality you are responsible. Even if you do not find immediate solution, sit with that load you are responsible. Yes. Don't allow any broker. Don't allow any middle person between you and life. Listen, don't allow middle person. Don't allow middlemen. Sit with the clarity. You are responsible. I tell you. In the beginning, when you see your life with the reality you are responsible, you may feel loaded, suffocated, tense, frustrated, guilt, all powerlessness. But sit with the reality, don't escape from the reality. When you start sitting with the reality, I tell you, that same cognition, I am responsible for my life. That same cognition, instead of putting you in powerlessness, will become power. I tell you, the worst powerlessness of your life will become power. Life all about strategizing with yourself. Please understand. Stop politicking with yourself. Start strategizing with yourself. If you are constantly playing politics with people, you will start politicking with yourself. That is why whenever these rakshasas, demons, devils, evil women, when they try to attack me, I don't do anything. I just keep quiet. Because I know the principle of life, law of life. When somebody does politics constantly with others, they do politics with themselves and die, destroy themselves. Do not do politics. Strategizing happens in your life if you remember, cognize, you are responsible for your life. Politicking happens if you think somebody else is responsible for your life. And whoever thinks others are responsible for your life never win in life. You try to destroy others, but you finally destroy yourself. That is the truth.